Line to the GHD facing up with your hips just past the padding, extending your body back and out until your abs are stretched, keeping your torso as long as possible. Curl your torso back up into a crunch by bringing your ribs up to your hips, then slowly extend yourself out again to the start position.